Season's greetings, everybody. This is The Wrestling Show. You could buy your Wrestling Show t-shirt over at WrestlingRevolution.com. It's $15, but it's, 100% wool, good quality. What I get out of this is, $15 and free promotion. What you get out of this is a cool shirt. I mean, look at that. That's cool. The Wrestling. Okay, I'd like to wish everybody Merry Christmas, and I watched Raw and SmackDown, but I'm not really going to review them, not going to do any news, but over on our website we have like this tag team contest. Go there if you want, the link's in the description box. But the purpose of this video is to show the auditions, right? Because I have my tag team partner now for Legend Inc., but we had to go through a lot of crummy applicants to finally get to them. So here's supposedly the top three applicants, and even them, they're kind of crummy. So enjoy, have a Merry Christmas, and buy my shirt. Welcome back, baby! This is TJ Styles, which stands for Total Jobber Styles. I'm here in SoCal, doing a little drinking, and just getting crunk. So yeah, I like to be Block's partner in Legend Inc. Although I can't be, held accountable for my actions. I'm not reliable. I'm usually in a gutter drunk. Maybe drunk and having sex with a hooker. My previous job, I stand at the corner with a coffee mug and say, change, change. But, steady work, Overall, I'll, give Raw SmackDown a 6.5 out of 10. So, yeah, baby, don't forget SoCal, Knox Pro, beer. I don't know where my beer is. I ran out of beer. I gotta go get some beer. So, yeah, Knox Pro, Hebrew Heat, AD TV, $15, Walmart tarps, and I'm using Windows Movie Maker, baby. So, fuck.
The preceding announcement has been paid for by Circumference 3X.
Hello, everybody. This is Circumference 3X, and I got, things to say. Okay, here's my phone. I got a phone. Who carries a phone with them when they do, YouTube videos? Anyway, this is Circumference 3X, and I'd like to apply for the Legend Inc. Tag Team Partner opening. Alright, first off, I'm from New York, so, I probably say things like, "Cah," and, I'd be a great addition to this tag team, because, and anyway, and that's about it, So you may be asking yourself, why, Circumference 3X, do you think you're eligible for this tag team slot opening? Well, I'll tell you. I have over 40 years of wrestling knowledge. Almost more than that TJ Styles guy. Been watching wrestling forever. Once again, I'm from New York. There's a lot of wrestling in New York. I keep doing this. I do this. I'm very, very good at public speaking, okay? I got a headset. It's not plugged in, but that's alright. And Circumference 3X, he spans the world to find you wrestling knowledge. Anyway, guys, I've got to go. I've got to watch my random Canadian hockey teams. And just so you know, that, my friends, is a shoot. And if you don't know, then you should probably Google it. If you wanna be my lover, you gotta get with my friends. Make it last forever. Friendship never ends. Yo, 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 yo. This is D-Boring 101. Man, fuck Vince Russo, okay? And TNA sucks. And the thing about it is, TNA sucks. My whole video is going to be TNA sucks. I'm going to be reviewing this. It's the WWE's wrestling highest flyers. I'm guessing they meant the best. Inside, you will find three DVDs. Numbered 1, 2, and 3. These DVDs are made of, plastic and whatever DVDs are made out of. And they have this little film here to protect the data from being corrupted. As you can see, there is a hole in the middle. That is the little thing that holds the DVD as it spins. Wow, look at the colors. TNA sucks. Vince Russo, you suck. This has been D-Boring 101. I'll catch you guys later.